The school bus is a total write-off. I guess that's what happens when you put a 15-ton vehicle in the limp little hands of a ventriloquist dummy.
Hey, what's wrong with being a...